sipping on emotions, smoking and inhaling every moment. It was reckless in the old days. I can see it in my eyes. What's up, guys? Welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Mama with another reaction for you guys. Let's go, bringing you a dope reaction. Okay, so it's my first time reacting to this dude, Mosafer. Yes, so yeah, let's check him out and see. Okay, so we're heading to Iran to react to Mosafer. Before I get into this reaction, guys, just subscribe, like, comment. Like, yo, I don't really have to tell you at this point when you just... And also, turn off the notification. Yo, guys, turn off the notification so that you get notified every time I post a new video. And when I post, you'll be there. You like, you comment, you do everything. You share my video, tag me, and I'll be posting you in one of my videos. Yeah. Okay, so yeah, let's react to him. It's my first time reacting to him, so let's go. Hopefully he's good. Anyways, we'll see. Let's check it out. Okay. I like the opening of this video, like with the get and everything, like I'm in the hood kind of vibe, like I'm on the streets kind of vibe. So I like it. Hey.
من یاسرم یه قاصدم که آزمم واسه حرف تازه تر که لازمم واسه.
Oh, he's a rapper. Hey, we have a rapper in the view. We have a rapper. Know that I wasn't expecting him to be a rapper. I thought he was gonna be a singer, but anyways, he's a rapper. Let's go, Mosafer. Let's go. Let me take it back to when you start rapping.
من یاسرم یه قاصدم که آزمم واسه حرف تازه تر که لازمم واسه رب یه سال و نیمه که دور از وطن و غافل از غافلم حالا اینا بمونه واسه بعد آزمم واسه برم میبینی تیپ دارم رو پلی دارم و دوباره میخوابم با نیشخند زوم من یه مسافرم که تو کشور مجاورم ولی فقط اینو خدا میدونه که بعد از اینجا کجا برم این داره به مش میزنه فکر میکنم رعاب از دور دست بهتر و خوشتیب تره حرفا مین عینک تو واضح ببینی پازل بچینی حاصل بشی تو پاسه یه چیزی واقعیت که یاسر کشی.
So this looks like it's one of those rap songs that like he's talking about like himself basically, like he's talking about like, you know, the things he's gone through. I don't know, it just feels like he's talking about himself, or maybe he's talking about like some real hard things that happen, because looking at the video and looking at just his way of moving, his like his movements, like they kind of giving me like this is my life kind of vibe, like I'm talking about myself, like I'm letting you guys in on me, or talking about what's happening, something like that.
Nah.
Oh, I like that. I like how he's switching. Like if you notice, he was singing on a slow tone, like then he switched and just like went fast. Like I love that switch that he's doing.
حتی کلمه رو باور دارم میرم بی حد و من میرم تا فتح رم دوباره همینو بگو تو دست رو واکن با من آنن اینه میدونی که من تو با هم دنیا توی مشتمون من میرم تا فتح رم یو به میگه محافظه کارم تو رب ملاحظه دارم
I'm vibing to this song real hard because it's like and then it goes like
بگو کجا رسیدن اونایی که فاز مبارزه دارن، همه پخش و پلا، یه سری که نشه خراب، یه سری که دنبال بچه عروسک با کفش طلا. میگی من واسه شهرت میخونم، میگی من واسه شهرت میکنم، وقتی که میگی دیگه شوکت میدونم، اون وقتی که شوکت میکنم. من رویا بافم ولی تو رویام عمیقم، چون هرچی توی رویام ساختم دقیقاً واسم حقیقت شد. فکر من اینه که چقدر فاصله داری از مرکز مقصد، این همه معدن و مقصد، این همه هستن مقصد، ولی وقتی که دورت دیواره، دورت پر پیزا، جمع میکنن زن و فرزند، پول میرن دم محسن، خونه زندگی رو آب میکنن و فردا لب مرسن. سرخورده بیاره، میگی این گربه بیماره، دردی که عمیقه روی سرطان نمیشه کس
دست رو واکن با من آنن، اینو میدونی که برای تو با هم دنیا توی مشتمونه، من قدرت کلمه رو باور دارم. میرم بی حد تو من میرم تو فتح رم. دست رو واکن با من آنن، اینو میدونی که برای تو با هم دنیا توی مشتمونه، من قدرت کلمه رو باور دارم. میرم بی حد تو من میرم تو فتح
رم.
دو پهلو نمیخوام حرف بزنم، فاخ سیالی باب شده، از بس کلماتو میدوام پهلوهاشون آب شده. زمن این که علکی ادعا نمی کنم و فردا هم اگه بدم و بگز ادعا نمی خورم. من کلی حرف تو جیبم، من گوله بر فروشیبم، من روی سن خورشیدم، هر روز هفته کوشیدم تا با قدرت مختار جوهر خودکار رو روی صفحه دوشیدم، تا که بالاخره دیدم اینو میتونم.
اما پهمم
زندگی کارباش میمونم، مستقی من در راستاش میدوام، من پای کارباش میمونم، زخمامو منداش میکنم، حرفامو تک تک یادداشت میکنم، مسامو درگیری داستان میکنم، خود شب تا صبح فردا با نور لپتاپ کف دفتر آسفالت میکنم. دیگه زمان صعود و رشد سقف طبقاته، از حل حوله هم که فاتوه بگیر که فوش بچه سلباته. قلمه میدوزه زمین زمانو، پیامشو میده به پیر و جوانو، من تو کنار هم دیگه میتونیم اداره بکنیم مسیر جهانو.
دست رو واکن با من آنن.
Okay, is this a sign like my life is over now? Yeah,
من یه مسافرم ولی به خیر گذشت، فقط خوشحالم که به خیر گذشت. این سفر تموم شد.
Okay. I felt like this song he was singing about, you know, the hardship of his life, like what he's gone through, what he's been through and everything, you know. And towards the end, like when he left all that behind, when he left all that stress behind, like you could see like a sign of relief, like I'm all good now, like look at Monica trying to create a story where she don't know nothing about. Guys, I'm just saying this based on the video. Like, I don't know what he was saying. I'm just trying to, like, guess from the video and connect it to the song. But tell me if I'm correct. Like, am I correct? At least did I touch something? Yeah, comment below and let me know if I was close with the meaning. I don't know. But, you know, you gotta let your girl on it. Like, tell your girl, like, yo, Monica, it's this. Like, hey, mama. Yeah. Okay, so I kind of like that because I feel like it has a stronger meaning behind it. I feel like he was singing about himself and just his delivery, the way he was throwing them bars, like singing. I kind of enjoyed that, even if I didn't understand what he was saying. Yeah, I enjoyed it. I could relate to it. Not relate to it, but I liked it. Okay, so that was me reacting to Mosafer. Thank you so much for watching this video. If you did, thank you. Do subscribe, like, comment, check out my other videos, comment, follow me on my social media, and I'll see you guys next time. Goodbye.